Greetings, welcome back. I have figured out what to do. I was right in using the cable, but I needed something to secure it to, which would be up here. Ta-da!
The knot's too tangled to untie. That knot I tied is really something. Rats! I can't climb to the cable from here. The cable should bear my weight, if it doesn't slip loose.
I know where you can go to get on the cable. Tarzan time?
This could be the second most stupid thing I've ever done.
Whee! Whoa. This is blind here.
Father?
Is that Robert? Oh, my son. Why did you come here?
I thought you'd be glad to see me.
I did everything I could to stop you. You're in terrible danger. Get away.
I'm taking you with me. How do I disconnect you from the machine?
Listen to me. LINC needs a replacement for my brain. And the best choice was someone related by blood.
Ugh.
It sent Reich and his goons to bring you here. LINC killed Reich when he threatened you.
But if LINC wanted me alive, why did it wreck the helicopter?
That was my doing, Robert. I managed to wrest control from LINC for a few seconds, long enough to cause the crash. I hope to spare you my fate, Robert.
So he tried to kill me.
You're just in time.
I thought you might need a hand, sir.
I've got a bad feeling about this, sir. What happened, Father?
LINC has rejected me. And without it, I'll die.
Huh. Whoops. That's not good.
Are you all right, sir?
Do I look all right? Help!
Mr. Foster?
Foster is no more. I am LINC. I am the future.
Whoops. Okay. I gotta put the cable back and all that crap. Okay, where are the rungs? So, I'm guessing I have to move out of the way before those tentacle things get me.
This could be the second most stupid thing I've ever done.
Father?
Is that Robert? Oh, my son. Why did you... You're in terrible danger.
I'm taking you with... How do I disconnect?
Listen to me. LINC needs a replacement. And the best choice was someone related by blood.
Sorry about
that. LINC killed Rob.
But if...
Why did it wreck that? That was my doing, Rob. I managed long enough to cause the crash. I hope to spare you my...
Ken, you're just in time.
I thought...
I've got a bad feeling about this, sir. What happened, Father?
LINC has rejected me.
Father, tell me what to do.
It's too late, Robert. LINC has...
Right.
Are you all right?
Do I look...
Mr. Foster?
Foster, I am...
I guess in this case it's symbolic because he didn't really die, but his soul, in a way. I'm gonna be fast forwarding through stuff.
This could be the.
Father? Ken, I've got a bad feeling. What happened, Father?
Link has rejected.
Help me, quickly! What do you want me to do, sir?
Okay, we have some options here. The kiss of life?
Give him the kiss of life! I don't have to use my tongue, do I, sir?
Ugh.
Just do whatever you can to save him.
Yeah.
Are you all right? Do I look...
Just...
Mr. Foster? Foster is no... I am Link. I am the...
Just stand there, you know, don't help. Now, what's ironic... Well, I have a moment, You think that, something made the helicopter crash in order to have him maybe escape, but, it was his father trying to kill him, and then when the, that beam of energy or whatever came out of that camera and killed Reich, you figured it was someone trying to help him, and it was actually Link trying to save him to be his, mind slave or something. So, things really aren't what they seem to be. And we're gonna check out all these different options, and I'm gonna skip the part that, the repetitive parts.
Help me, quickly! What do you want me to do, sir?
Sit in that chair?
Sit in that chair. Are you going to plug me into Link, sir? I hope you know what you're doing. Something is happening, I think. Yes, I'm gaining control. I found my destiny, Mr. Foster.
Can you ever forgive me, Robert?
Huh?
For letting your machine kill my mother?
Please, try to understand. It was the greatest experiment ever devised. Tapping the unexplored depths of the human brain. The potential of the subconscious mind.
You fused with this machine deliberately?
It was a well-considered plan, my boy.
Well-considered? It was nothing but megalomania.
I had a dream. The fusion process was an apparent success. But the computer shared access to my human failings. It learned of greed, of vanity. It reveled in the power it wielded. I was almost powerless in the hands of this monster.
Which is the monster, Father? The computer or you?
Mm.
Robert. Oh, Robert.
It's a good question.
You were my only reason for wanting to live.
Father?
Father!
Too late. It's over now.
Too late. It's over now.
About the vacancy in the sewage cleaning plant, Howard. Perhaps we should assign the position to Gilbert Lamb.
Hello, Mr. Hobbins.
Hello, son. What do you want?
I've come to say goodbye.
You still plan to go back to the Gap?
Yeah. I've had it with city life. I'm certainly gonna miss you both. Why don't you come too?
We got enough to do. Heading Union City back to normal.
I reckon you'll make a great team.
Will you come back to visit us, sir?
I'm not sure about that, Ken. But I'll be thinking of you. Oh, by the way, Mr. Hobbins, here's your wrench.
Thanks, son. I'll need that if Ken gives me any trouble.
Oops.
Goodbye, friends. And thanks.
Be vigilant.
Oh, that's that word again. You don't crash in the helicopter this time. Twice is enough. Hey, well, great game. I really enjoyed it. The music was excellent. The voice acting, excellent. I love the character of Joey. Hobbins is awesome. A lot of fun annoying the crap out of him. Yeah, it's a little short. It seems a little short to me, but It's okay. By the way, Dave Gibbons here. I don't know if I mentioned it before. He's the artist, the artwork for Watchmen, among others. The comic book limited series. Way back when. Yeah, it was a really good game. And these guys went on to do Broken Sword. The Broken Sword games series after this. And I have never played those, although I plan to eventually. It was hard, but it wasn't too hard. I didn't have to... I consulted a walkthrough, I think, just once, if I remember correctly. Anyway, yeah, great game. Glad I checked it out. You can get it free from GOG.com, good old games. And that's where I got this copy from, and Lure of the Temptress, and Dragon's Fear. Two more games I'll be playing in... coming up next, so... The credits are repeating, aren't they? Pretty sure they are. Anyway, yeah, not much else to say. Thanks for watching. And, yeah, 20 episodes, done. On to the next. Got the whole game played in under a month. Pretty good, I'll be racking up the Let's Plays. I'll be starting my 6th one, Lure of the Temptress, next. Also by Revolution Software. This is, I'm pretty sure this was their second game. Lure of the Temptress was their first. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna stop babbling on. Thanks for watching, and take care. See you in the next Let's Play.